driver's side is going to start climbing, just start coming.
In a little bit.
Nice. Well, just does the metal touch the rubber? Because that's bad. It'll cut up the tire. I meant to check that.
This is all plastic here.
Plastic is fine.
Okay.
It's not too bad.
Yeah. Just keep going. Okay. You'll be able to see it once you get out because the dust acts like chalk, kind of, and you can see where it's rubbed clean.
It's not, I gotta work on it.
Pass you first. Driver. Lots of driver. Don't be afraid to use 2 feet.
It felt okay. It has a like a hill hold assist. Uh-huh. I think I'm gonna turn it off because come to a stop on something like this, it holds the brakes for you, but then it makes it very jerky starting forwards.
You want smooth. Any kind of jerky unload your shoulders.
It makes it tip back and forth. Yeah.
So
and
if
I was
turn that off. Turn it off. Traction controls.
All right, Ian. All you.
For my driver wheel, should I aim for that, kind of low point right there?
It's right in this notch.
Gotcha. I'm just going to follow the tracks.
Basically. Yeah, perfect.
Okay. I'm going to follow the tracks and do what you tell me.
Yeah, follow the tracks. Man, this guy has a sunroof.
Straight. Not as easy as it looks, huh?
No, I was like, no, I said nothing.
That bit at the top is a jump up.
Two-door jump.
Man.
Come on, Josh! If he takes a line, if he faces more to the right?
Further to the left gets harder.
Mm-hmm.
Further to the right is easier.
Because you want to even out the load right and left, right?
To get it to
grip as much?
Tires to climb at different times. And it doesn't help that it's sandy and dirty. So he went a little bit more to the right, so he's not so much into that dip of a hole. Because that hole is bigger than his tire.
Yeah. Oh, shoot.
So he moved over a little bit to make it.
Wow.
So you have your choice of lines. You can try what Josh just tried.
Well, I was gonna say it looks really hard, but once you see one person do it.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna go up in the middle section where Josh tried.
Guys,
it's good. You're next.
It looks really hard until you see someone else do it, and then you're like, I can do that.
Yeah.
And then you get on the obstacle and it looks hard again.
Yeah.
choose your line and do your thing.
Beached. Back up a little bit.
Back up?
Yeah. Don't put it in reverse though. Just put it in neutral and let it roll. Put it in reverse.
Might have to reverse it.
A little bit. Easy. Easy. Yeah, you beached it. I think we gotta put our... just throw a rock under there.
Oh, he's coming my way.
Yeah, he's taking the same way I went. Come on, Josh! That's a baby little rock! Oh, come on!
Emotional damage!
Don't tell me you were gonna have to take your dad's to Moab because you can't crawl a little rock!
Break a shaft or something.
Me neither.
Bob, I'm realizing a pitfall. You take it easy on like the hard line, and like you realize you can't do it. And you're like, okay, fine, I concede, I'll do the easy line, and then you just send it on the easy line, yeah. and then you fuck yourself.
Like it never even happened.
It's pretty good.
Money is the answer.
Looking good. Yeah, it should. Yeah, you're good.
not dipped out.
Just flexed out?
Yeah. That one and that one in the back. If you give it a little bump, it'll probably go right over.
You just go straight from there. Yeah. How you make it look.
Just think we gotta do us all over again when Carlo's able.
Yep. No, let's go do cougar buttes, man. I wanna go rock crawling. He has lockers. If you put sliders and some more skid plates on it, he can make it do a lot of that.
No, Josh was the one that did that one.
Because I lost one at Sycamore Canyon, but that's that was different.
And whoa!
No, it, that looked stylish enough to be on purpose, but your face says it wasn't.
Are you okay? That was like a spill, bro.
That was sliding.
Did he go end over end? Are you okay?
Yeah, three Jeeps. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. I have crossbars for it, but I need a real basket kind of thing.
No, you need like a rack rack.
What kind of rack rack?
A rickety rack.
Like yours?
Yeah.
That's kind of what I mean.
You need a rickety rack.
Piece of cake.